He was a famous trumpet man from Mount Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. Now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, he blows it eight to the bar. In Boogie River, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar are playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
He was our boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump way into the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Do 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 tra la la, do tra la la, do do. He blows it into the bar. He can blow an order if the bass and guitar is with him.
Yes, it can be fun. Here's a simple way for learning music now. Pay attention while we show you how. First the drum makes a little. Cymbals next make a little. La la la, hey hey. It's fun learning music when it's done this way. Violins make a little. And the bass makes a little. Fun learning music when it's done this way. Put them together very soon. You'll find it makes a pretty tune. And people singing sha-la-la. And you have got an opera. The trombones make a little.